please welcome Michael Smerconish.
Thank you, Michael. And good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the size of this crowd. I feel like Admiral Stockdale. Who am I and why am I here? Now, we know why I'm here. I'm here because it has been my lifelong ambition to speak at Del Boca Vista.